It's super sunny. Should I use a cap on head? A hat that is broad brimmed will protect your face, neck, and to some extent your shoulders. But a cap will only be able to protect your upper face. This leaves my cheek, chin, and neck vulnerable. Try to choose hats that have the UPF label on it, and you're good to go. Enjoy your sunshine.